Forget bear cubs.
Oh my God.
We're talking bear clubs. A golf club stealing bear. It happened on the 13th hole at Westwood Plateau Golf Club outside Vancouver, Canada. The bag belonged to Jerome Gignac.
You're sure there wasn't a sandwich in that bag?
I'm sure there was nothing.
No food. Jerome started to follow.
Hey!
But the female bear dragged his bag down a ravine. The good news...
I got really lucky there. All the clubs were dumped out. The putter was still in there just as it went over the edge, and it fell out just at the edge of the ravine.
So all the bear got was a dozen balls and a bag of tees.
The bear is still right there. Daddy! No!